What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to adjust your lock screen and sleep settings on macOS Ventura. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. While using your Mac, click on the Apple icon on the top left of your screen. Select System Settings. Update your Mac to the latest OS version if your settings look a bit different on your device. Scroll down, and in the lock screen section, proceed to change these settings to your preference. Change the amount of minutes from 1 to never, which will trigger the start screensaver, and turn off the display when on battery or plugged into a power source. Below, change the time your Mac will require a password after your screensaver begins. After looking at your lock screen settings, navigate to the display section of your settings. Scroll down and click on Advanced. Under Battery and Energy, you can toggle this option on and off, which will dim your display after some time of inactivity while on battery. Below, you can turn this option on to prevent your Mac from sleeping when it's plugged into a power source. Lastly, when using a laptop, navigate to the battery section of your settings. The Low Power Mode option will allow you to change some display, lock screen, and sleep settings to conserve some battery life. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.